Thank you, Mr. President. I seek leave to make a brief explanation before addressing a question without notice to the Minister representing the Minister for Health on the topic of junk food advertising.
Is leave granted? Leave is granted. The Honourable Mr. Simms.
In a study by the Cancer Council, it was revealed that of the 253 advertisements related to food or drink on public transport assets within 500 metres of schools, almost 80% were promoting junk food. Last year, I introduced a bill to restrict junk food advertising on public assets, public transport and within 500 metres of schools. In February, a study published in the British Medical Journal found that high exposure to ultra-processed food is associated with an increased risk of 32 health outcomes, including cancer. While the government opposed the bill, they did indicate, back on the 14th of September of last year, that they would establish a working group to consider banning junk food advertising on public transport infrastructure. My question to the Minister representing the Minister for Health, therefore, is what is the status of that working group, when has it convened, and what action is the government taking on this issue?
I thank the honourable member for his question. I will be sure to pass that on to the minister in another place and bring back a reply for him.